What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Showtime, this is the Blaze King, and we're back with the Pokemon Shield Surprise Lock. We have Morgrem, level 39, hold on to the leftovers with False Surrender, Fake Out, Flatter, and Bite. Rillaboom at level 40, with the Rose Incense smelling so nice, with Drum Beating, Pledge, Slam, and Knock Off. Hinata, the Cinderace, at level 40, hold on to the Charcoal, with Flame Charge, Double Kick, Fire Pledge, and Power Ball. Seismitoad at level 40, hold on to the Soft Sand, with Bulldoze, Acid, Flail, and Drain Punch. Ferrothorn at level 40. No item yet. With Iron Head, Power Whip, Metal Claw, and Pin Missile. And Mimikyu at level 41, with Shadow Sneak, Astonish, Scratch, and Slash. Now, we went to go do some raids to trade out some stuff, and I kind of caught a few of the raid Pokemon, because I did have one raid in area permitted. So, yeah. I went to do that. I mean, anyway. Time to go up here. Oh, wait, no, before I do that, we have 8 Pokemon to trade out. Let me just make sure none of them are from the same area again. Let's see, Giant's Mirror, Giant's Cap, Bridgefield, Monster Grove, Bank South, East, North. Oh damn. What's he doing with that big fat elephant? Oh fuck! Oh shit. Oh my, you again. You little fuck. I'm gonna keep collecting mission stars because the chairman wished it. And now we will battle. Oh ho 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 ho. Oh ho 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 ho. Biddy, 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 biddy. Really does seem like he's the type to do that whole rich girl laugh thing. I should use fake out, whatever. Sure, yeah, buddy. I think that's a psychic fairy, if I'm not wrong. I might be wrong, but I feel like saying a ghost type is easier than, you know, risking not doing a lot of damage and getting hurt in exchange. See, that was still a good amount of damage. Bitch! Broke. 12 points of damage, that's not that bad. Could have been worse, but It's dead, and that's the important thing. Ooh, Shadow Claw. Teach that a regular scratch. I tell you what, I think I'll keep Slash just so I can hit normal types, but. I didn't see what it said, but I'll send back in Morgrem. Oh, Gatharina. This is fine. Again, I could have used Fake Out. Oh well. Should be dead. Yeah. No big deal, bitch. I think it's just a psychic type. I'm also kind of upset, by the way, that his, Dynamax in the end wasn't a Rapidash. And down she goes, or he goes. Yeah, sure, some kind of mistake, whatever, bro. But why? Oh Lord, why? What's up, Elena? Hot stuff. Get in line of a sample beam! Look on his face like, bruh? You fucking kidding? I will wreck your shit. You will rue the day. But wait. It really is unfortunate they couldn't, like, animate in the rocks crumbling down or something. They've been able to do that in the past, why couldn't they do that here? Like, the fuck? Don't know, sweet cheeks. Cool, more money. Free money's always nice, I guess. Well, you cats better not be doing what I think you are. I emptied your litter out earlier. And our first wonder trade is going to be. Wonder trade, surprise trade is going to be. Boing. Another Eevee. Okay, I can take that. I can take that. I can do three different Eeveelutions right now. We got a Gigantamax Zendoscorch to send out. Pokemon still have fine health? Yeah. Except for Mimikyu, who's a little low, but whatever. I am! Second Wonder Trade! Surprise Trade! Ugh. Growlithe! I can get down with a Growlithe, in case we lose Cinderace. Wonder if I have any repels, because I already got my encounter here. Have one repel. I'm gonna go buy some more. But first, surprise trade number three. A Cinderace. Well, that's dupes, so I can't really use that good, sir. Much as I wish I could, I cannot. This one has high jump kick, though. Well, like I said, I know dupes is optional, but the one I have is still alive, so I could make the excuse if it was dead, but it's not. Now, if I get a Hippopotas or a Koffing, I can take those. I'm good for now, fam. But attempt at surprise trade number three again. We have winning a Sobble. Okay, that finishes the starters. Like, I can totally take a Sobble. Next, send out the Pikachu. And number four is going to b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b- Rude. That's one dead cup of tea. Revival! Shinodic. Well, I have a fire type just for this. Are my Pokemon way higher level than they probably need to be right now? Yeah. Do I care? No. Because the overleveling is kinda questionable. I never used that repel that I bought. Cool. And this wonder trade is going to be. Hey. Well, I think this is actually the first one I've gotten, surprisingly enough, so suppose I'm okay with that. If I ever lose Mimikyu, then it'll be a good addition to the team. Next up. Cool. Some mushrooms get hard when you touch them. Seriously, with the way I made my character look going into the fairy type gym, it looks like she could be this character's best friend. I think this one's a psychic type, right? Yeah. Just whip my hair back and forth, whip my hair back and forth. Oh shit. You know what? I think, hold on. Before I do what I was about to do. Respect and ask you. Can I ask you a question? How y'all feel about me evolving my Morgrim right now? I think that would be quite the awesome thing to do. First, we set up this last surprise trade. I still need Gigantamax Corviknight on my own game. Grimmsnarl! Fucking Green Goblin up in here, boy. Spirit Break. Oh hey, his first fairy type move. Cool. About damn fucking time. Go, bros, or girl and bro and bitch, dating or daring couple, Robert and Jacqueline. Yeah, the ironic part about that is my kind of cousin-ish family member, Robert, is living in my house with me and my mother, Jacqueline. I don't know, I find that kind of amusing. Just go off the Curlia real quick. Oh wow, that actually didn't really do much. I mean, if Incinerate's not really gonna do jack shit, might as well just bully it. Good shit, Rillaboom. There's another TM up there. Means, of course, I have to go and try and get it. What the fuck? Oh. What's up, bro? Late bait. Last surprise trade. What are we going to get? Come on, bring some fire. Okay. Is it a Gigantamax Lapras? That'd be pretty dope. Honestly, is it Gigantamax? Oh, it's not. It's only level 1. Freeze Dry Sparkling Aria. Ooh, that sounds Fisher! Okay. Well, we have a water type to replace Seismitoad with. Oh, fuck. U-turn, okay. Ooh, I think Cinderace can learn U-turn. So can Rillaboom, okay. Well, first, I think I will teach it over Flame Charge. Should I teach it to Rillaboom as well? Maybe later, dude. Here's the letter from the ghost girl. Choice! Icky. Ooh, cool. Wonder if Cinderace can learn that. Oh, crap. Well, well, this is fine. I actually think my whole team is fully evolved, isn't it? Like, now they use that rare candy on Morgrim to evolve it into a Grimmsnarl, I'm pretty sure my whole team is fully evolved. Yeah, my whole team is fully evolved. Alright. Well, that emulates at least good for future things, I guess. I like how I find Snore and Rest in the same fucking 15-foot area. Alright. So, since we're already at 30 minutes, I'm going to end off here. And I might start the next one, I might not, I don't know, it's late, who knows, we shall see. But either way, on the end from you guys' sake, don't forget to hit the like button, the bell, subscribe, like Facebook, follow Twitter, Twitch, and all that good stuff. Because I try to stream every single day if I'm able to. I hope you all had a good Christmas. This is a few days late because this is probably going to be uploaded on the... Actually, shit, this is going to be uploaded on the new... I hope you all had a happy new year. Because this is probably going to be uploaded in the new year. Yeah, whatever. Till next time, Mythoblazer Gang. Signing out. Ta-ta for now. Peace.